advising them how to get that they could get their own water supply here, because basically they kept being cut off. Because basically the people on the other side, they had an electricity bill to pay, and all the water users had to pay their share of the electricity bill, otherwise the system wouldn't work, and people in this community weren't used to paying for anything at all. And so they didn't pay their electricity bill, and so the other community basically shut off the supply. And so they wanted their own water source. And so when I first came, I came and sort of looked at it, and first of all I had to sort of really simple.